Hello and welcome back to
Mountain Man.
Dun dun dun. Red sky at morn. Sailor be warned. Oof. Now, we are in a little bit of trouble. I snapped two lines last night fishing, doing tomfoolery, trying to look in my box and fish at the same time. So we have very little protein. I've made two arrows and I've used up some of our precious nails to do it, but we need food today. So we'll get more worms, but we're going to allow ourselves two rabbits. And we're heading over directly to build. I have some pieces I want to try to fit in to get my base going. But yeah, it's kind of a cloudy early morning day. I could really use it with a steak. Get my shotgun made. Okay, there's a rabbit. It's a bit early, but I may need to eat early. Thank you, sir. This is Great Eagle territory, so we need to grab that sucker quick. Okay, Wolf doing his thing. I'm gonna leave him alone. I'm so needing to get my base up and running. Okay, that's a chicken. I'm not gonna waste an arrow on a chicken. It's not a waste, but if I'm gonna put nails into arrow, ooh, look at those nails. Nails into arrows, I want pelts. Okay. Just keep on going. Looking for precious crates. I need so much loot right now. But let's get up beside the mountain. So there's the eagle's nest here, right? But if we go down, and I'm going to go down here a little bit, I think there's the place where I started to try to build, and the eagle nest left there to move down there. Okay, I don't see it. Let's focus on ours. And I mean, my gosh, it's already cold and I'm just barely up in the mountains. Okay, we need to get into that little bowl right there. Now to do so, I need to build. Let's start with, well, we're just going to have to be a little chilly. Let's start with you. First, let's not go any further than that. Yes, I know it's cold, Mountain Man. And I'm hoping, let me come down here, that we can use our okay, let's turn it the correct way. It's not that cold. How can it be, guys? My God. I don't know if this is going to work. Honestly. I would think that way, but then I'll never get onto it. Let's try this way. I mean, I don't see that I have a choice. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on. That should do it right there. Let me try something here. I don't think this is going to work. It never works for me in the building department. Let me try bringing it down a little bit. I mean, that should hook right there. At some point. Oh, I hear the Great Eagle. Rarely do you get to see him land. Okay, this doesn't seem to be working. Does it have to be attached to a roof, maybe? No, I've done it before. Whoa. Okay, so we know it'll hook. I'm just not sure. I bet it. Maybe it has to be on the edges of. I don't know. That's too high. Can you hook two ladders together? Let me back up here. So it's going to be basically a lot of that, a lot of getting stuck, which isn't good. Come on, buddy. Now. So it would be here. I would love to be able to jump to that, but I cannot. I don't even know how that thing's hooked on. But if I could hook another one to it. And another one's going to cost me. Where is it? One more nail, and I could try it. So let's get out and look. There's got to be a better way. I think once I have it built, I can rearrange it a little bit. Well, there's predators everywhere, isn't there? All right, I'm going down through the valley. Check it out. Now see, there goes the eagle again. I think there are two nests now over here. Or that's just the same. Oh, I could have used that crate. But I'm curious about this eagle's nest over here. Nope, it's long gone. Alright, let's get the bear long gone so I can. And I really don't need to be running my protein down like this. Okay, I do see a construction crate at the end of this mess of a run. Right. Boy, we need to eat. Okay, so we need this one, I believe. Go ahead and eat this. We're going to head back so I can cook, but I also want to try to hook that ladder to ladder. I don't know if it works like that, but we will see. Keep an eye out for one more rabbit. Might have to take a chicken. We are eating. That was a chicken. And then I'm just going to have to get worms and just fish like crazy tonight. Yeah, my energy's gone and I'm not even thinking about it. Okay, so you can... How do I turn you? Return to sender. Okay, we don't necessarily want you like that. Maybe like that. I don't know. It seems like it should fit. Okay, let's pull it in. Right there is what I would like, please. Let's... Not gonna work, I don't think. Could just get you to fit. Am I hearing somebody sneak up on me? We know there's we haven't turned on our base unit yet. There's no dudes rolling around. Well, I don't know how this thing is supposed to work, to be honest with you. Bring it this way. much as I like. Oh crap. I would love to have it like that, kind of stair-stepped up, but I don't know. I think maybe a roof. If I have a roof, then it would stick to it. I don't know, but if you look, I mean, it sticks to it right here. And it's kind of fugly. I'm going to try moving that one. So it's going to be a little bit of building on these... thingamajigs. Okay, so you're gone. Now, why were you able to be sat there? That's what I would like to know. Now, I could build probably a stairway to this guy. Let's pull you in. Do not want to fall. This would hurt. I mean, I'll take it at this point. Okay. I'm the king of the world, Ma. We'll be up here right by Eagle's Nest to grab feathers. What is next? I guess I just build my platform here? I'm not sure, but we are doing it. And it's going to be a little dangerous. Whoa. Make that a lot dangerous. But we're getting there. We are getting there. Alright, let's go collect. Collect, collect. I should really stop and cook that rabbit, but it's just going to do so little for me. How many bullets do I have? Can I make any bullets? Because we need a steak, and there's just... I don't know that I can avoid it. So we're going to go hunting for a wolf and a rabbit. Ooh, there's a moose. I'm going to go ahead and make it another more arrows. I'm just going to gather whatever food I can. Bear and moose hanging out. Hell yes, I'll take it. But you know I need protein. Moose are friendly this time of year. Well, they're not friendly, but they're not kill you on sight. Careful with my energy. Well, I wish I could find some protein bars. I need to get a steak right now. That would really improve things. There's a wolf up on the hill, but I need to get into the birch forest to start getting wood. Now, my fire should still be on. I see two blueberries, and I've got to get them. Did I not pump it up before I left, or can I just not see it? No, my fire is out, and I think that's some bull. I need to get worms, or I'm going to be starving again tonight. Start out the day bad tomorrow. Okay, I'm going to butcher you. I'm going to eat you. Okay. I will spare you the chopping. Not this first bit of chopping, but the birch forest chopping. That will be a ton. Do 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 do. One worm from this tree. And I want more. Is there another tree up there? No. I know there's one around somewhere. Pretty close. But I need more than that. I need everything. And I need some small game. I feel like there's a storm coming in tonight. And I am ready for it. Okay, I think I'll start here and I will... Is that a wolf? No. I will start here and I will chop the birch forest down. I will pick it up. Okay, we have stopped at our last worm tree. At the end of the forest. Ooh, I do see a construction crate. Let's get it. We need to capture more game, and I need to make some lures for tonight, for sure. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and eat you. I need to eat this other one in there too. Okay, let's make our lures. So done and done. My food's probably gonna go bad. I need more small game. And a big wolf. Oh, there's a construction crate. Lord knows we need it. We're gonna try to hunt a wolf so I can get a big, there's a wolf right there too, so I can get a big protein dump. Okay, we've got enough veggies. Now, can we get a wolf like this though? I really don't know. Maybe if we come from up top. Where did he go? There he is. He's coming. He's coming. I need to be running. I need to be running. I lost everything over a steak. Alright. I'm not giving up, by God. Where is my body? Okay, it's in that direction. I will pick it up when I'm there. Ah! Okay. We're getting close, but I think I'm grabbed a bear. On accident. Here goes over another rabbit. We'll have to quickly see how much food we have left, if any. How many worms? How many arrows? Okay, I need to slow down, but no bear. Where's we're probably going to be starving in the morning, but we'll do the best we can. We want to get up started. We want to get up early and get started. Get that base. If I could just get the base to have a firm foundation, I'd feel a lot better. I don't see the doggy. The wolf. I'd still like to get that steak. Thank goodness. Okay, we got the little bit of shirt on that we have. Okay, we have one bullet. We have an apple. They're kind enough to give to us. Okay, but as for, okay, we've got two tackle, one that, and two arrows. Where's that wolf? Is he still that hurt? He is. And not great, I know, but we needed that steak. We had to get something out of that death. Okay, I'll take it. All right, let's head home. How much wood did I lose? I need some of this for sure. Not a ton. Alright, so I do have some fish. I do have an arrow if we happen to run across something on the way home. But we're not starving. There's a chicken. Medicinal herb. We're going to need that for damn sure. Okay, we didn't get bio. That's a good thing. Alright, sun's still nice and shiny. So two worms, two big chunks of meat. So we're good. Ooh, more construction crates and ammo crates. We'll have to look into our shotgun. I'm looking into that right as soon as I get this box, as a matter of fact. Yes, nails, yes. Shotgun. Son of a bitch, I could have made it the whole time. How's that rifle coming? Well, we're going to need some to grind away for the rifle. Ooh. There is a crate here. I don't think we can get it, to be honest with you. Didn't get the second growl. Alright, there it goes. So a little crazy, but all in all, not bad. I need to remember there's a drop right here. This time it's medicinal. I'm gonna get my dang hands washed. Oh, that's better. Now, do we cook this rabbit and steak real quick? I think we do. I know that rabbit's gonna go. And let's go try to get... my bar straight. Now, let's try to get another little bit of... there's a chicken. Crap. And that arrow's gone forever. Okay, I can't run around forever. It's going to burn, but I would have loved to have just really quickly snatched up something else. Okay. We've got to make a crate. Tomorrow we will, and we'll move it. We'll put everything in it because we're going to have it in our base. I'll make a platform. I'm stuck. I'll make a platform. Eat you. Well, I feel bad because it always feels good to get meat when you've been suffering. And now I've just got half my health back, my food health back. All right, come on, steak. Daddy needs you. And I don't know if I should hold off eating it or... I like a medium steak, but... Alright, stay lit, please. I'll try to scare us up a little more game and any more nails I can run across. There's that chicken again. The more energy Mountain Man has, the better. That was a good shot, Mountain Man, if I do say so myself. Okay, and you're somewhat alive, so... that on top of two fish, probably small. I've yet to catch even a halfway decent fish out of that little pond I'm at. And then tomorrow we lay down our first platform of the base. Okay, come on, small game. Well, with the sun in my face, I'm not going to see anything. I didn't get a lot of collecting. I did find a few ammo or construction crates, which helps, but I didn't find a lot. Go up the bank of the river here. Picturesque little scene. Sun's going down, Mountain Man Town. See a wolf up there. I think I've had enough. I have a shotgun now. Mountain Man will eat forever. I thought I at least got one shell picked up. Well, we got some hunting for shells to do. But we will. Oh yes, we will. That'll help us with steaks, did they take my pick? Let's get my bar straight. Nope. Yep. That's pretty much how I want it. Okay, we've got a chicken, which is nice. There's a deer up there. What's this bear gonna do if I roll up on this tree? But I think it's already... I think I've already gotten it. I should have grabbed that ammo. I need this worm, so... He's over there. Grab that deer, buddy. Grab that deer. Maybe we'll get a shotgun shell out of this crate. Okay, we got a worm. And a shotgun shell. Hey, and we got a live chicken. Look at him. Look at that frisky motherfucker. Okay, we're doing good, Mountain Man. Whoa, that bear's standing up. Now, we did have a problem, but we're doing all right. There's that one death. I've got 20. I've got up to 20 deaths before my season ends. That was a ridiculous death. I just didn't know what buttons to push, what to do. Just absolute idiot. Get up in our base here. Nice. Do 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 le do do. Ooh, let's eat this. Drink our water. And yeah, that chicken will be alive with us throughout the night while we fish. Maybe bring us some luck. Let's go ahead and get that third going. Of course, I need a stick. Wouldn't be normal if I didn't need a stick, but I You do need to keep this fire going. Well, it'll be good for the night. So, we have gotten our stairs somewhat up there. Somewhat.
Hello.
A sweet coffee. Lay down our foundation and build a storage chest. We did have our first death, but life goes on. Yeah, we definitely need a storage chest, for sure. Well, wait a minute. Lure made first, but yeah, we need to make some of these guys, for sure. And yeah, so we're continuing to build. We can see we're going to be right next to the eagle's nest. Nighttime has fallen. If you're enjoying the mountain man, come on back. Mountain man.